What up, everybody, and welcome back. I am Ando's 77 Zombies. Welcome to The Walking Dead Season 2, Episode 2. I haven't been posting videos in a while and I'm pretty excited to be back, especially with such a good game like this. However, I know by the end of this episode I'll be raging because, well, yeah, I'll be raging because I want to play everything, but they only allow me to play every month, like 2 hours, whatever. Fucking assholes. I don't remember what quite happened last time. So, here we go. Start episode. A house divided. So they like literally split the house. Previous. So this is how it's gonna actually... Shut up.
I'm freezing.
Wait till we get up to Wellington. Then talk to me about Cole. Now I'm gonna go look for more wood.
What's his name?
Where's the rest of your group?
I'm by myself.
Bullshit!
Krista, run!
Krista.
I'm out. Grab her. Let's go.
Duke.
Would someone mind telling me what the fuck is going on here?
Bam.
So.
Bam.
Since you're pretty much on your own.
I'll let her die with the baby. Let her go.
I don't know. I'm kind of on my own now.
Well, you're welcome to stay here if you want.
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph.
Think about it. You're Carver. What do you do?
Who's Carver?
I'm Carver.
You were in the woods with Krista.
Please.
Ah! I'm fine. Just lost my footing. Damn it. God damn it. Come this way. Damn it, you get your asses over here, both of you.
Yeah, I have to go with the older guy just because, I mean, he did save my life. And he's a vet. Although he might have gotten bit. I don't know if he got cut or bitten.
We have to go!
Why didn't he, like, run? Anyways, it's not up to me to decide what the editors decide to do this game. You gotta make it more dramatic so the people will play, right? Telltale Games presents in association with Sky Live Entertainment. Oh, Skybound, by the way. The Walking Alive. What's in your head? In your head? Zombie. DJ. In your
head. You shouldn't be able to get through that. On the downside, we can't get through them.
For a second, I thought there were zombies inside my house. I'm just hallucinating.
What do you like an app?
Okay?
Staronade Palette.
What are you going to do?
Well, fuck. I'm looking, man. I got eyes.
Hand me that there.
Ooh. Saw two over here. Saw one or two. I don't remember. You know what? You're the boss, man. Ah! Here you go. Just take it. Fuck you. I don't care. Oh, yo, come on, I don't know. You see my dogs barking. I don't want to watch this shit.
Bleed out like a stuck pig. What are you gonna do? Carry me out of here on your back? Hell. Just give me a minute.
Try to get some rest. There's a lot of stuff in here. I'll try to find something to help.
Alright, so welcome back, everyone. We are playing this game. Now, I just wanted to make... quickly, what I'm going to do is... I'm just going to play this whole game myself today. And I'll post in sequences of 20-some minutes. Let's check what time it is. 20-some minutes, so... I don't know how long the gameplay is. I figured between maybe 1 to 3 hours. So that will give about, like, 5 to 8 videos. I'll try to post them every day. So that you guys can watch that. Watch it the way you want to watch it.
Damn.
I'll keep looking around.
I shouldn't have given that bottle of water. Let's open the door. Okay. Huh, you know what? Let me take those car keys. You never know. Uh-oh, don't.
Out of gas.
Check out those radio. What are these pills? Whatever. Okay, there's something right here in this box. For sure there's something in this box. Red and
What's
gold.
In there? Anything we can use?
Cigs.
Gimme one of those. Probably tastes like pine tar by now, but I'd smoke a dead coon's tail if you had one. You got a light?
Actually, I do have a light. I don't know how. I don't remember where I got this light. Oh yeah, to light the fire! I remember this kid. Oh, why don't I do that?
Well... That tastes about as it smells.
Now what?
We wait.
That sucks. I'm gonna try to incorporate a lot of, like, songs in these videos since I don't monetize these videos anyways. Just to make it entertaining, I'll try and incorporate maybe 2-3 songs per episode. That's, you know, a little mashup in there. Of course, I won't try and destroy the gameplay. I know a lot of you viewers out there want to see for the story itself and don't want to hear my voice. But unfortunately, you have to deal with my voice. But I'll try to shut up when they talk. Yo, he has a fucker. Yo, bitch. I'm grabbing that hog saw. Shit, go. How do you use the... I want to use the hammer. No, no. Poke, poke, poke. Poke a face, poke!
Feel like 10 pounds of shit in a 5-pound sack.
What is he, a zombie? Or I don't understand.
Jesus. Stuck in this can the whole damn day. You want to hear something funny?
Yeah, sure.
I've been thinking. And I don't want to die. I never thought I'd be the kind of idiot to say something like that. But there it is. I'm scared, Clementine. Jesus, I'm scared.
You're going to be okay.
Positive thinking.
Oh, at least spare me the bedside bullshit.
Yeah, I tried. I'm a little kid.
Sorry.
I'm gonna play as if I actually was a little kid.
Would you promise me you'll watch out for Nick? I love that stupid kid. No matter what you think, he is a good boy.
Oh, watch out for him! Even though I'm a little kid, he's gotta kind of watch out for me.
Been almost a day. They ain't gonna find us.
Where are you going?
I'm not getting out of this. You're gonna have to make a break for it. I'll buy you some time.
Thank you, Pete.
You go find my nephew now, right? Wait for my signal and run straight to the woods. Just keep moving. All right. Let's get this over with.
Piece of shit. You're a fucking piece of shit.
Wait for my signal and run straight to the woods. Just keep moving. All right. Let's get this over with.
This time, I'm not going to die. Not today. Look, where's my cursor? Come on, bitch.
Wait for my signal. And run straight to the woods.
Fucking stupid mouse. Look at this.
Just keep moving. Alright.
The sensitivity is completely off.
Let's get this over with.
You ready? That's what I'm talking about. So I guess either way, that guy was meant to die, whether you pick him or not. Interesting.
Clementine, are you all right? Luke's not with you?
Where's Alvin?
What happened? It's been hours. Where are they?
Clem!
We got attacked.
By who?
Walkers.
Jesus!
We all got split up. I was with Pete, but...
Thank God.
Where were you? Where were you exactly?
Oh,
down by the stream.
We gotta go.
Just hold on a minute.
My husband is still out there! Get the guns!
Isn't your husband the black guy? It's not racist.
Luke and Alvin went out looking for you. I told them not to go.
Oh, yeah, he is.
Damn it, Luke.
Clementine, can you please watch Sarah? She's upstairs. Just distract her. And don't tell her anything.
Yes.
I'll take care of her. You can trust me.
Thank you. You'll be safe inside. Just don't open the doors for anything. We'll be back soon. And thank you.
That's when the guy comes and visits. The guy from the The guy from the
Say cheese! I found this under the house. There was all kinds of old stuff.
You like?
It's so cool. Take one of me. Come on, take one of me.
Okay, let's go.
Sure.
Say
Get me in a good pose, okay?
Take off the clothes.
Okay, I'm ready. Take it.
No.
Clem? My face hurts. What's wrong? Where's my dad?
Wanna get groceries? They're fishing.
They're just fishing.
For zombies.
I know that's not true. Sorry, I just need to... You want to see what I found?
With pleasure.
Will you show me how to use it? I couldn't find any bullets. If something's wrong, I should know. What if I have to use one? Nobody tells me anything.
No. It's too dangerous.
Everything is dangerous. I need to know sometime.
You should let your dad teach you.
What should I shoot?
Don't do that! Sorry.
Maybe I could practice outside. There's that tree. Hey, Luke's back!
That ain't Luke. That definitely ain't Luke. Can't fall off his hand. Clementine. Yeah, that's not Luke. It's that guy there. Why do I always walk with a scared stance? Come on, Clem. Be assertive. Be confident.
That's not Luke. Clem, I think I know him. He can't see me. You have to make him go away. Go and find somewhere to hide. Where?
Oh.
Clem, I can't breathe. I can't breathe.
Hello?
Nah, fuck it. The commercial, they open the door.
Hello there.
Hello.
How are you?
Okay. How are you?
Well, I'm doing just fine. Thank you. My family and I are set up a ways downriver. I'm kind of surprised we haven't run into each other yet. What's your name?
Georgia.
Clementine.
Clementine? Wow. You look just like a Clementine. You mind if I come in, Clementine? I've been out all morning and this heat has got me cooked.
Whatever.
This is a nice place. Is there anyone else around? You don't usually see cabins this big out here. Sure could pack a lot of folks in there. Hey, you can talk to me, all right? I'm not gonna bite you. Well, I'll cut to the chase. I'm out looking for my people. 7 of them, to be exact. They've been gone a long while, and I'm worried they might have gotten lost. Maybe you've seen them. A couple of farm boys and an old man. Spanish guy and his daughter. Quiet girl. A bit taller than you. Big black guy. This big. And a pretty little pregnant lady.
I haven't seen them.
Well, that's a shame. You sure?
Pretty sure.
Okay, clearly no one's here.
A lot of plates for one person. Looks like a tornado ran through here.
I don't ever do the dishes.
Hey, well, believe me, I don't either. Just passing through, or you've been here a while? Hey, listen, kid, I hope you're not one of those nuts headed up north looking for Shangri-La.
Where do you live?
Yeah, down by the river there. There's a sweet little spot with a boat where we pitch camp. Got a few tents up and everything else. And like I said, I'm surprised we haven't run into each other.
Do you have a dog?
No, I don't. What difference does it make?
Just wondering.
Where does this go?
In the drawer there.
Okay, dude, get the fuck out of my house.
Well, it's a real nice place. Kinda cozy.
Gracias.
I knew a guy that always wore shirts like this. Doctor. Real smug son of a bitch. But a smart man.
What happened to him?
Let's just say we had our differences. Sooner or later, people close to you will find a reason to cross you. Happens every time.
I know. Trust me.
Well, White's in trouble. 3 moves away from checkmate. What was that?
The wood. It's old.
I thought you said nobody's here.
Nobody is here. I told you, nobody's here.
Seems that way. Didn't mean to be rude. Couldn't just leave you here with a good conscience if someone was poking around, right?
Sure.
Good man.
Who's this?
Must be someone who lived here.
Must be.
Keep that poker face going.
You have no idea who these people are, do you?
Do you know them?
Let me ask you this. When you met them, how much did they trust you?
Silence is a key.
Well, I think I've troubled you long enough. I can let myself out. You have a real good day now.
Well, basically, he'll remember that I just lied my fucking face away. Ooh.
Where is he? He's gone.
What if he comes back?
Alright guys, that's all the time I had for the first video. I'll continue playing this game, however, keep checking my channel out for next gameplays. Hope you enjoyed part 1. Peace out, everybody.